Austin-Travis County EMS crews are searching for two missing swimmers at Lake Travis. Responders were called to Hurst Creek Road around 5:30 this evening after receiving several 911 calls. Now, after an extensive search of that area, the incident has now transitioned from rescue to recovery.